are in Tibiao, so this is the plaza. Yay, finally we are here at Tibiao, so this is the room.
Everybody just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up.
On the way to Malabar, yay! We're so excited to go to Antique today. Okay, we are taking this one too. Antique.
Shots. Where do you want?
Maybe just here. Good morning, po. Sorry, late kami. Oh my gosh. Diyan lang siguro. Ayan.
It's heavy.
Yeah, super heavy. Okay lang naman yan, di ba? Thank you, kuya.
Thank you.
Hey, where do you want to stay? Yep. Okay, okay, we just stay. Dito na lang kami mag-stay. It's a beer house. Club. So usually, it's so nice. Pero nami daad, no? Wolf. This is so nice and very unique. Carpenter's Bridge. Papunta Molo yan, ha? Mm-mm. Yeah, right? It's so nice. Pang ano? Pang Mega World? Pare-parahas? Bakul. Kasi Bacolod, BGC, puro Mega World eh.
Ayala to, gamay lang ilang ha.
Ang Ayala ay Laban, Cebu. Plaza Arevalo. Arevalo. Namin mo na simbakang Arevalo.
Gusto mo mga beach, may harap man.
Gani. Pero, wait, ano dyan? Beach Resort. Wow.
Dito na siya, ma'am, pa Tipawan.
Ah, okay. Tipawan. Bago yarang bridge ngayon?
Bugingin. Bugingin bridge.
Do pare sa may Tibiao ba o may another bridge sa Tihak?
Oo.
Kay
Ako magdaro kami kinahapit kasama-sama nga.
Mhm. Kay kilala jure.
Nila.
Medi. Hay kung mag-brag ko mga balod na. Doon ka na dukan banda dyan. Pero nami ang mga ano no. It's a nice house. Research something. The government office. Dog, ano ba? Panago ang mga pambot sa silid. Gimbal, wow. This is gimbal. wow. This is under construction. Gimbal, Philippines. Wow. Kalami man tala kang ano dyan. Ah, exact. School to, diba? College. Ah, yeah. Kasi ang ano, may exact college sa ano, Pampanga, Arayat. That school is the same as nearby my aunt's house in Arayat. Soklayin. So, yan yung review center nila. Nami pa? Oh, pare-parehas ang design nanda eh. Oh, this is so nice too. Parkingan ka mga baruto. Sa Malabor man, may ibang part nga ano, nga may seawall rin ta, ano? Bantayan Beach Resort. Entrance of Gimbal. Paborito naman ng area nga dyan. Naminamit na natin na.
The town of the rising sun.
Yeah.
And
yeah. It's so nice.
That's a huge
ice. Yeah, this is. National High School?
Hmm.
Wow, nami pa lang school. Do College?
Ano yung Vanishing Mansion?
Oh?
Vanishing Mansion.
Vanishing Mansion? Ah, okay. Do may story yara mo? Yeah, yung Vanishing Mansion.
Look, MGS na eh.
Diba? Wow, this is so nice.
Out
of the town. This is amazing.
Oh, where the basketball is.
Yeah. The church. Very historic place. Kahit yung municipal hall nila na, ano gihapon? Intact. Ano? Nami ang design. Sunrise.
Saan
wakin po rin
nabukit,
makita. Oo. Ang mga ibang balay kasi dyan, intact mga yapon eh, mga Spanish style.
Sa city, damag
yapon mo, tourist spot. This is nice.
Wishing bridge.
Wow. Tapos mag-wish ka lang. Wow. Amoy ang mamanaan mo nga sa gimbal rin ka mo maski wala pa tingaran ay ibagid ang bridge dyan.
Bakunin bridge eh.
Oo. Ay, may events handa ka dyan. Miyagaw. Lakasan namin man dyan. Amo dyan? Ano? Di ba lamalam? Oo, oh, malamalam.
Oldest church mo na sa Bilog na Panay?
Di ba, oo?
Mo na siya, Miyagaw.
Diba, history kasi yun. To Chinese style to natura ako sa dalam?
Oo, oh, yan ito ka, ano?
Ah, okay.
Ang tagiyan daw, hapon ba?
Ah, okay, oo.
Hapon, sa katingin. Ito, yung Lugina sa hapon mo?
Mm-hmm.
Ang tagiyan.
Ah, kaya pala.
Ani siya sa Santiki, ito lang ang naguba ng taytay.
Ayo oh.
Naamon sila sundan na yun sila doon naguba.
Na under construction.
Daw tipura din na siya.
Sa dalom. Mm-hmm. Pero among gyang pinaka main ginakay.
Ano naman yung brown nila na yun,
di ba? Okay. Pero galing ang mga truck ng Ragcol daw kaalang-alang mag ano. Kaya lang
hindi wala pa diapon mo. Amon tong Santiki, ito muna kayo na to.
After 1.5 hours, we arrive at San Joaquin, so let's just grab something to drink. Ani ni ina to? Ah, okay. Well, we are in Antique.
Santik na magya para daw
tas. Ah, okay.
What part is San Jose?
The last town of Antique going to Iloilo. Wow. Di ba nong?
Mm-hmm.
Aninie, yeah. Aninie. This is the last town.
Pero mo ni mas lapit kang dalan pa sa Jose.
Mm.
Part sa mga.
We still have 2 hours and a half.
Ano lang siya galing to, medyo risky lang.
Mm-hmm. Pero okay naman.
Okay na din kalsada, na matamat na
din. Ang kalsada nga lapad to, ang last na nga project.
Mm-hmm. Namo itong na-discrashyahan, ito pala nga sa series.
Oo.
Namo itong palapad, hindi mo galing din. Na-discrashya, mag-iapos. So, naiintindihan mo din kalsada, di mo? Ma-ano siya mayapok.
Ang buti ginano nanda rin.
Oo.
Pero okay nang lang gyapon ka wide din kay duro gagi. Kaya
kay gyapon slide no gyapon ng parts ng bukid.
Ah, okay.
So wala pa nila blam ma bukid.
Oo, tao kara di isimentuhan kag ianuhan.
So ano, screen.
Mm-mm.
Dito nga part sa punta.
Pero at least okay na. Can you see the mountain? There's a cross up there. Here. Ano tana sponsored kang ano North Face na brand?
North Face na mga t-shirt.
Oo, oh. Yung sports brand oo. Oh.
Last time nga ano pa natin back to back.
So they just so ibig sabihin pira ka years niyang na amo ng Aragyan?
Mga
2 years
ago,
ah, okay. Mga around pandemic, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You're lucky to visit Antique. They just finished this area before it's really muddy. And the landslide is crazy. Nandiri
pa ito din ang pundong
ang series. Mag-distress
siya.
Oh, wow. So, din bandang aksidente siya?
Dito sa babaw pa.
Ah, okay.
We also picked a perfect day. It's the first day it hasn't rained in weeks.
Yeah, right. He said actually, wow, we're perfect. It's perfect timing.
It hasn't rained in weeks.
It's been raining, yeah. Gani. Oh yeah. Pero di ba bawal magpanguling?
Store, where do they get the stuff?
Sa din sandang naga ano pa yun, nagpamakal kanda mga ano? Mm-hmm. Then you can compare this to Baguio. They're part of Baguio, the road is like, and this then is really zigzag. So ramig din ang yung yung lugar kaysa babaw. Oh, under construction for the widening. I'm just enjoying the view.
Those are stores.
Yeah, some stores. Still in part of the zigzag road. Yeah, this really reminds me of going to
school.
Yeah. It's private house. Lopez Vito. How's the road? How's the road?
It's fun.
Wow, it's nice there. This that is so nice here. How they can build their house in here? It looks like they are in the cliff. Here. may ginakay unas na bago. Oh. Yeah. It's welcome to Antique. Oh. Okay.
Protos.
Yeah, this is really wow. Yeah, right. This is new. Binirayan country.
Winding plains.
Ning. Because there are lots of accidents here in this area. CR ako. Sige. Sea oil. Parehas silang style. Even in Tibiao, the road is like this. I mean, the bridge. They have another one up there. May dagin na kayo. Unanda ang ano, pang Dow Dike. May delikado pag magbasko kang tubig siya. Oh, busy rin siya ba? Banwa kang hamtik? Ah, okay.
Where?
Hamtik town. Town proper. That's why it's busy. Ah, this is their plaza. Nag-uba siya ang bagyo?
Hmm.
Ah, kaya pala under construction.
Yung bagyo na, talaga yung takloban, ito pala nga yung gabi-iligo.
Ha? Kaya, ganun pa rin to?
Oo, napunti
rin. I mean, lawid, 10 years na. Naging tayo na. Under construction. Ano yung bridge na?
No?
Oh. The bridge is under construction. Wow. Ito ba yung pinakamalaki dito? Ah, okay. This is the broken bridge during the typhoon. Amoy dyan pinakabagda yung ginagyan, ha? Tagugan ng mga ano ba? Ang Roman Catholic pa rin sa Banwa. Wala pa nandaman reconstruct. Wala pa nandaman reconstruct. Ang murang simbahan ka, tibiyo ka to eh. Parehas ng design. Si Balong. Oo na. Ano pa yun? Wala pa makayad ang ano? Road gid? Mga daan ng mga ano siya building? Main school, Antique School of Arts and Trades.
Is their nickname the Ants?
Shortcut, I think. Antique National School. Sorry. Good God, it's nice how they have the road in the middle. Amo siguro yung pakayad ng alagyan dyan para makasilid mga sarakyan. the bago dyan ah.
Two-way naman nila.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. But no one. Mm-hmm. Bugasong. Barbasa. Tipiao. Still have like 4 or 5 pounds. Gani. Ano ang biyahe ka mga series sa Muhunra, 24 hours?
Hindi, nakasta lang sila alas 9.
Alas 9?
Sa gabi.
Ah, okay. Last trip na yan?
Oo, last trip.
Ah, mga van ta na?
Ang van daw, Amuman.
Ah, okay. Side.
Which house is 62 to Freedom?
This is so close to. Sorry.
Sorry. Which house is 62 to Freedom?
They are in Patungan.
Which, where is that?
We passed by already. No, maybe they are in nearby the beach, right?
Yeah, we go by the beach all the time.
Mm-hmm. There are so many beaches. as in they are close to the beach, right? But there are some areas that in the middle of I think they're what's that, the other side. This one is far away. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Quarry dyan ang, no?
Mm-hmm.
Tapos na, siguro pagdaranin na sa Manila. Private one. I remember we brought my grandma before. It's raining here. I hope it's not raining in DPL.
Uh-oh.
I hope it's not raining in DPL. It looks really dark in this area.
Before
TPL. Bugasong tapos lawaan ng no?
Mm-hmm.
and then Barbasan. Thank you. BDO. Oh my god, they have BDO here in Abgasa. Because you don't need to go to San Jose. I think that's the Yolanda. Is that relocation area during the typhoon Yolanda? Oh yeah, this is the road here. Sugarcane. Yeah, this is their relocation. Nami, mas na ang lawaan yata ang pinaka naming relocation. Kapit sa kalsada na. Mas gusto ko pa mag-isda. Dapat ang muman ginahimu ang doyagin. Baka nanda ang ano, tagi, ang lapit sa ano, tramnan. This is the most beautiful relocation area.
What is all this?
Relocation area. Thank you. this is nice. Dami ng ano. Oh, may hinakayad gali dyan. bridge only going to DBO. The Lanas Bridge. Yay! There's a rainbow. Dibiao. Gasoline station na dito. This is new. Say oil. Yeah, that's the husband. They just arrived yesterday from Manila.
Oh, that was them?
Yeah. Uncle, what's the name again? Meno. His name is Meno. Oh, so they're staying there till every afternoon. Pinin mo nung ano, naugan?
Mm-hmm.
Ang ano, ang resort?
Oo. Uh-huh.
Ah, thank you. Jason graduated here, elementary.
It's called
TCS. Dibiao Central School.
You didn't go there?
No, I'm in Malabor. Just Jason and Samantha. They develop so much, I think.
Trucks there, whatever it's called. 7-Eleven? Y'all have a 7-Eleven?
Yeah, we have here.
Oh,
before pandemic, I think, or longer than that. We can walk here later. That's cold there inside. This is the filling station. Finally. Even the church here almost finished. Oh, they close. The road's under construction.
Is that where you're?
Yeah.
So where Once a Place works?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 2,000 years later.
Oh, nice view. You have mountain view. Finally, we are here at the Biao. So this is the room 4 here. This is the second floor.